Good morning, everyone, and happy Sunday. Happy Father's Day to all of the dads out there. So I am right outside of Walgreens, so we're going to check out the deals 6/21 through the 27th, I think it is. So let's go ahead, hop into Walgreens, and check out the great deals. If you guys have not downloaded the Walgreens app, you really should, because it makes clipping those send a card coupons super easy. You can see your points with how many points you have, and you can also get the just for you coupon. So I have a 5 off 20 multi-brand coupon that I found in my Walgreens app. And if you guys want to follow someone who's really on top of like Walgreens deals and alerts, go ahead and follow Crazy Deals and Steals. She covers a ton of Walgreens content as well as Designer Jen. So those two are like my two people I go to if I have like Walgreens questions. And there was a question on using points. So you can pay with points if it's a buy deal. So if it's a buy two, get 5,000 points, you can pay with points and earn points. But if it's a spend deal, like if you have to spend 30 to get 10,000 points, you can't roll points to get points. So I got a few of those questions. I asked Designer Jen and that's what she told me. So I'm relaying the information over to you guys just in case you didn't know. So now before we hop into Walgreens, make sure you click that red subscribe button, like this video, and comment below what you are doing today, because I would love to know. So this is a repeat deal. So this is valid through the 27th of June. So facial care is buy two, get the third for free. Now we have some Ibotta offers on the Neutrogena makeup wipes, as well as some Neutrogena facial cleansers. So we have the Ultra Gentle Facial Cleanser, also the Deep Invigorating Scrub. These are included as well. So you purchase and then you can submit to Ibotta for cash back. Another brand you might want to consider looking into is the Number 7. I have a full review on the Number 7 Face and Neck Serum, as well as the Line Corrector up here. So again, these guys are buy two, get the third for free. We also got some really nice coupons for the Rock Facial Care. So if you guys have all wanted to use the Rock Facial Care, you absolutely could go ahead and use your coupons here. Buy two, get one free. Just remember, you can't use a coupon on a free product, so you would only be able to use two coupons in this deal. All right, you guys, so we have a repeat deal this week on the Pampers. So the Pampers are buy three and you get 6,000 points, and they are priced $9 a package. So what you can do is go ahead and buy three of them for $27. Now there is a 4 off 2 click to card coupon for Pampers, and there's also a printable $1 off 1 coupon you can print from the Pampers website. So you would pay $23, then you get the $6 register reward back, making them $5.66 each. Now, I have a click to card coupon for the Easy Up. So the Easy Ups are same price, so you could go ahead and buy three of them for $27. I have that 6 off 3 Easy Up coupon. The Easy Ups by Pampers are included in the deal. So in that scenario, I would pay $21, get the $6 register reward back. So it makes them $5 a package, which is a great deal. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and do the Easy Up deal, because Easy Up and diapers, same exact thing. So really good time to stock up on some Pampers here at Walgreens. All right, guys, so we have some laundry deals this week here at Walgreens. So the Purex laundry detergents, as well as the Arm & Hammer. These guys are on sale, buy one, get one free. And then another sale we have is on the All Free & Clear liquid, as well as the All Free & Clear tabs or pods. And they're on sale for $2.99. There's a $1 off 1 coupon you can go ahead and clip, and it's also coming in the Retail Me Not, so it makes them $1.99. Now I will take your all detergent coupons off your hands if you want to send to my P.O. box, because my boys, they have very sensitive skin, as well as do I. So I absolutely will take these off of your hands if you have any to share. So another deal we have is on the Palmolive dish detergent. So these guys are on sale for $1.99, 2,000 points when you buy two of them, and there's a 50 cent off one coupon. So you would go ahead and buy two of them for $3.98. Use that 50 cent off coupon, and now you're down to $3.48, and then you get 2,000 points back, making it $1.48 for the both of them, which is a really, really good deal. And here's a little hack: if you're wanting to, you know, do disinfecting, go ahead and get your antibacterial, the 99.9%
kills bacteria if you're wanting to do some like disinfecting work. So this is a really good deal on the Palmolive dish soap here at Walgreens. All right, you guys, so we have a nice paper deal on Bounty and Charmin. So the Bounty six rolls, as well as the Charmin mega packs, these guys are on sale for $6.99. You're gonna get a $3 register reward back when you buy two of them. So you would buy two of them for $13.98, get that $3 register reward back, making it $10.98 for both of them. So I think this is a fantastic deal. All right, you guys, so we have a really nice deal on the Juvalia and McCafe coffees. These guys are on sale for just $4.99. So this is a really good sale price. So this is your coffee deal of the week here at Walgreens. Guys, so we have a nice sale on some Post and Quaker cereals. So Captain Crunch, various Post cereals, Honey Bunches of Oats, also the Fruity Pebbles is included in this. They are on sale for $1.99. So great little sale price on some cereal here at Walgreens. Okay, so another really good find is on the Oscar Mayer hot dogs. So these guys are buy one, get one free. So you buy one at $3.89, you get the second for free. So nice little deal on some hot dogs here at Walgreens. All right, you guys, so we have a nice deal on the Pringles cans. So they are three for $4, and there is a dollar off three Pringles coupon on your Walgreens app. So it drops them down to just $1 a can, which is a really good deal.